Would you like to hear another one from the new album? This is a song that we wrote, and we made a video for it, and we hired 50 women and non-binary artists to illustrate every lyric of the song, and then we put it out and we did a bunch of interviews about it. And one of the questions I got from a really awesome website, they asked, the song is about gender, and your album is called Love Problems. Is gender a love problem, or could it be a love solution? And I was so angry at the fact that gender could ever be a good thing that I realized I had a lot of thinking to do about gender. I'm still doing. So this song has a lot of feelings, I have, but not all of them. And this song is called Women Know Math. My dress is muddy. My skin is bad. I'll call you buddy. I sort of want to be a dad. And I'm not curvy. I'm not slim. I don't wear makeup at home, on planes, or at the gym. And I'm not weak. I cry often, if you know the words, then sing along. I am a woman, none of these things disqualify me. I hear a lot of voices saying I'm doing it wrong, but please just fucking try me. I like being a lady, and I don't need to be the picture of what someone thinks that means. Though it might help you know just what to do with me. Me succeed. Who cares? I crush on ladies. I crush on dudes. It is a sex crime to hack someone and share their news. Gender's performance. It isn't binary or real. If you don't like that, I do not care. You'll have to deal. You gave us dolls and then you told us they were dumb. You told us we'd get hurt if we had too much fun. You see the problem, women know math. You can't tell us to do a thing and then